You would have seen that some devices have lithium polymer batteries and some devices have lithium ion batteries. But what are the differences in these two types of battery technologies? So to understand about them, let's get started. Firstly, let's talk about their working. So firstly, we will discuss the working of lithium ion battery. There are primary four components of a lithium ion battery, which are positive electrode, which is connected to battery's positive terminal, and the second is negative electrode, which is connected to battery's negative terminal, and the third is electrolyte, which is between these two terminals, and the fourth is separator, which prevents contact between cathode and anode. Now, the positive electrode is commonly made from a chemical compound called lithium cobalt oxide, and the negative electrode is made from carbon. And the electrolyte used in this type of battery is a lithium salt in an organic solvent. Now you may be thinking, what is the need of separator? The need of separator is that it is used to prevent contact between cathode and anode so as to prevent electric short circuit, while it allows the transportation of ions which are needed to close the circuit during the passage of current in an electrochemical cell. Now, when the battery charges up, the lithium cobalt oxide, a positive electrode, gives off some of its lithium ions which move through the electrolyte, and hence the battery stores the energy. And during discharge, these lithium ions go back to the lithium cobalt oxide from carbon, and hence the battery provides energy to our device so it can work. So this is how the lithium ion battery work. Now let's move to the working of lithium polymer battery. A lithium ion polymer battery, popularly known as lithium polymer battery, it is a rechargeable battery that uses lithium ion technology, which uses polymer electrolyte instead of a liquid electrolyte. Now let's talk about advantages and disadvantages of lithium ion and lithium polymer batteries. Generally, both type of battery have their own pros and cons. So let's firstly go through pros and cons of lithium ion battery. Here we have pros of lithium ion battery. The first is, it has very high energy density, due to which it can have high charge storing capacity and a small size. The next is, it has lack of memory effect. Let's understand the term memory effect. Memory effect is an effect which causes battery to hold less charge over time, or we can also say that it is that effect which makes difficult to charge the battery over time. Now let's again come to the pros of lithium ion battery. The next pros we have got is, it has cheap cost of production as compared to lithium polymer battery. And the last pros we have got is, it is a low maintenance battery. Earlier, we have talked about the pros of lithium ion battery. Now let's talk about the cons of lithium ion battery. The first is, it has gradual self-discharge, but this not matters too much for the phones which are always in use. The next is, these batteries are inherently unstable and also suffer from aging and are possibly dangerous. If the barrier which is in between positive and negative electrode ever gets violated, the chemical reaction can make combustion. The next cons we have got is, their efficiency is decreased with time. And the last cons of lithium ion battery which we have got is, the lithium ion battery is fragile and needs a protection circuit to maintain safer operations. Now let's move to pros and cons of lithium polymer battery. Let's firstly discuss the pros of lithium polymer battery. The first is, it is flexible and have robust design. The next we have got is, it has lower chance of leaking electrolytes and hence they are a bit safer. The next one we have got is, it also has a very low self-discharge level. And the last we have got is, these batteries are light in weight, because of which they result in better energy density per kg. Till now, we were talking about the pros of lithium polymer battery. Now let's talk about the cons of lithium polymer battery. The first is, it has shorter life cycle. The next we have got is, these batteries have low energy density and hence store less amount of energy than same size lithium ion battery. The next we have got is, the manufacturing cost of lithium polymer battery is also high. And the last cons of lithium polymer battery we have got is, since their manufacturing cost is high, so their price is also high. Hope now you have understand about the working and pros and cons of lithium-ion battery and lithium polymer battery.